Today I found out in my inbox that Quantopian is shutting down their public services. And whilst the writing was on the wall for quite some time, I have to say I'm truly sad to see them go. Quantopian was a big part of my evolution from early on in my quant career. What started as a simple backtester with some historical data quickly evolved into a really powerful ecosystem. There was a very active discussion forum, a great number of really interesting lectures in quant finance, and most of all, a really interesting and active user base with lots and lots of good discussions. A lot of this was for the first time ever made be available to the wider public, and before this was mostly just secrets that were held by corporate finance institutions and hedge funds. So it was very interesting suddenly to open all this knowledge base to a wider public and for regular people to learn about all these interesting things. As Quantopian evolved, they brought about some really interesting innovations, such as their data pipeline, their optimization portfolio engine, and some really sophisticated analytics for the first time to a broader public. I had the pleasure to speak at two of their conferences in Singapore and New York. These conferences were very well organized, and there was the opportunity to meet some of the best in the business of quant finance. Quantopian also helped the financial community to improve themselves with their contests and really provided some income for some of the most talented non-institutional quant traders in the field. Anyone could enter regardless of their nationality, location, education or anything else. A truly democratizing movement. It truly freed the field from a purely institutional sandbox, and given the small niche that it occupied, it's really remarkable to notice that it had a six-figure user base, which is clearly an indication for the quality the product really had. My own journey traveling to the four big Indian cities of Bangalore, Pune, Delhi and Mumbai, teaching the beginners and the advanced Quantopian course left a really deep impression on me, and I learned a lot about the country. While spreading the word about Quantopian, I made good friends, created amazing business relationships, and most of all fell in love with India. Finally, I want to express my gratitude to Delaney McKenzie, a tireless teacher who spent many jet-lagged hours teaching Quantopian workshops across the globe, and John Fawcett, the CEO and co-founder of Quantopian, for their amazing work. So bye-bye Quantopian Public Services. You will be greatly missed by many of us.